wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
One stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Good one.
In my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
Thank you.
feeding ground.
It will be out hunting. We will return at night.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be?
Dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
around and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother. Says, brother, the Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar, sirs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Huh.
to move!
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Hey, a flower. If I had to guess, starblush.
Battle that grave will provide.
From the Aryan Selmer.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well-versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, and die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Up there! Back!
We will find a way up. This way. Push forward.
One for now. Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Forward. Now what?
Stop.
question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Prepare yourself.
He's on that pillar.
Attack the throat!
more to go.
Above you! Watch out! Should have seen that coming.
Slayer, you are. I've half a mind to write a poem about you.
Do not.
That's all the dragons killed. That's all them done. Let's get out of here. Just try and figure out how to get through that gate. Oh, I'm gonna die for air.
Well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoska when we've got the time.
Go!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother? These Sather, it's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy. Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
Go!
the last of the Seder, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Anything illuminating?
Don't you forget about the rest of those lean worms. Don't you do it.
Master Kratos,
your stats are returned.
One step closer to perfection.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough. But perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Once I figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare. All that said, I'm happy to discuss anything else on your mind. I do not know what to say. I am devastated to hear about what happened to Master Brock. To think that something like that could happen in my home of all places. I am sickened and deeply sorry. Is Master Sindri all right?
No. But he is safe. He has returned to Midgard.
I see. I can only imagine the grief he must be feeling. Please, take care, you two. I think that's the long and short of it. Safe travels.